just needs one opening, minute opening to thread a hand through, catch Regian Eersel. What did I say, Mitch? If he was going to knock down Holzken, it was the high knee to do it. And he did just that. With everything stacked against him.
Regian Eersel jogging back to his corner. Beautifully done. Let's check out how he landed this beautifully timed knee. Set it up with the right hand. There comes the left. You can see Nieky trying to cover up, but the knee just splits the guard and drops the natural. Look at how he does it. You see the guard is nice and tight, but the knee finds its way through and drops the natural. Look at that beautiful work from Regian Eersel. You called it, Michael Cervello. You were seeing something. Call it your shot with the knee knockdown.
You can see it from the opening round.